If it's a problem, I go to the bar and I shut it down. Get out my section, don't bother with lames. I'm watching these bunnies bounce. Shorty, you tend the rubber band. Come on for the 100 pound. All of this talk, but don't run a mouth. I'm trying to be out. All I really want to know, when we leaving, all I really need to know is when we leaving. All I really want to know, when we leaving, all I really need to know is when we leaving.
Artificial love, we just make it up, 'cause reality will never be good enough. And even if it was, we just mess it up, 'cause we already are addicted to the rush. I never meant to fall. All I wanted was a touch of artificial love. We just make it up, 'cause reality will never be good enough. And even if it was, we just mess it up. Artificial love. Artificial love.
Well, hello, good afternoon to one and all. Like you, we are very much ready to go here and looking forward to a game that has been the topic for universal conversation in this part of the world for much of the last few days. It's dry at the moment, but the forecasters have warned us of impending rain. There's no certainty about that, but when it does come, it shouldn't affect the dynamics of a match which has so much riding on it. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion. So Jim, tell me this, who are you looking for in particular here?
Yeah, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang, Peter. It's his pace, that's his main attribute. Especially over those first few yards, where he just seems to glide away from defenders, gets himself into great positions, and likes to hit it hard and nice and early. That's a horrible combination for any defence that's trying to deal with him, I can tell you that.
Yeah, the easiest way to make a difference is to score, so no argument there. So it's away we go then.
Koulibaly.
Pass is coming off in quick succession here. Ziyech. Driving on, he could shoot here.
Well, that's pretty clear, it is a foul.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
Magnificent finish from Mr. Magnificent. This could be good, very good.
That was wonderful in every regard. Vision, concept, and considerable accuracy.
Well, he made it look effortless. Clearly a training ground perfectionist.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Starting to get the first signs of rain here.
sends it forward.
Has a shot!
It's your loose, who's going to get there?
OK, it didn't quite come off. The execution, I think, needs a retry, maybe with a better outcome.
Sayek. And he goes cross-field for Chilwell. Gently done. Oh, that's a key interception. And it's played forward. Threads one in. And into the grateful arms of the keeper.
Well, Peter, look how far up the fullbacks are getting there. This is really high.
And constantly after the ball, aren't they?
Yeah, I think they're weighing up their options to see how long they can sustain this and suppress those wide opposite.
Now the finish! Hot knife through Butler. They have done it again.
That really was a thing of beauty. Curled in effortlessly.
You know, what was notable in that, Peter, was the fact that he didn't try to blast it. He chose placement instead and delivered a peach.
So that's two now without reply.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
That's a foul, no two ways about it. James. And it's Rashford. It's a loose ball.
Well, the defence proved infallible then. But that won't be the last they'll see of him. Now it's Havertz looking for the runner. James.
Well, now here's a good battle. But
chance for the header!
And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside.
Manchester United had to settle for a point on opening day. Not ideal, but better than nothing. It's Aubameyang.
Interesting ball. Sayek.
There's a sharp little ball here.
You can never be short of runners into space. As long as the space left behind is filled.
Sayek.
And that has left him in a heap.
Muscular approach does pay off here. Good running, strong and purposeful.
Martial,
it's one!
Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stopped.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
And it's lofted through here. And he's in on Pando Bayern! Could move up a gear here. And they're quick to get it back.
Martinez. Forwards and with intent.
Now then, the ball's come loose.
Shaw.
Mount. Shifted upfield.
Havertz! And he's there to make a great save.
Havertz simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
And it's been taken short. Aimed in towards the centre. Manchester United can counter promptly here. Driving forward. He can run onto that.
That is a brilliant interception.
Really has the confidence and skill to be able to hold the ball up like that until support arrives a little sooner. And just maybe there, he overdid it slightly and should have released it because the support was...
He's having a go! It's off target and by quite a way.
Well, if they hope to have any chance of turning this round, they have to abandon their shoot-on-sight policy. It's just not working.
Moved on forwards. And it's Zayek. And he welcomes it in. Havertz delivers the towering header. Went with his head, but couldn't steer it in.
Shaw.
Bruno Fernandes.
And here's Martial.
Out to the right.
Back when it goes.
He's got the shot away! Oh, the ball's run loose here.
Now here's the delivery.
Little doubt, that is a foul.
Oh, that's a booking, always looked it.
Looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
And if you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
Well, this half might require them to produce a plan A, B and C. Levelling the score is easier said than done, but that will be the target. Get back on terms and then use that momentum to go again.
Zayek.
And here's Aubameyang. Havertz! And surely that settles it.
The purest possible contact. What a fabulous strike.
Yeah, I just thought he made great use of his upper body there. It would have taken something really special to keep that out.
So here comes the substitution. Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Bruno Fernandes.
And it's Casemiro. Casemiro running with the ball to Bruno Fernandes. Well, he's felt that, hasn't he?
And here's Aubameyang. And here's a chance. What a hit. The save was firm.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot. And it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
Played out to the right.
Moved forward and quickly so. No, the ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick.
Casemiro has been shown a yellow card for that offence, just to confirm. Whistle's gone. That's a foul. It's loose, and there's a race for the ball. James. Sends it forward. Now it's Sancho. He's found a way through. Room for a shot. Turns and goes back. Oh, it's opened up for him. And the shot! And for sure, that was not one of his best.
Wan-Bissaka worked a lovely solo run and effort, Peter. He should go solo again for me.
Manchester United making consecutive changes here. surprise at all that this is the guy who's had such a positive impact.
Well, not only can a player of such high caliber show the imagination to set up a goal, but he can also produce when the pressure's on to deliver a big moment. This guy was born to create.
That looks a foul. Yeah, referee's given it. There's going to be another change here. Casemiro. Manchester United making another change here. Koulibaly. Mount. And he's forced to go back. Havertz looks to get on the end of this. And he's pulled him up for that challenge. Fernandes. Diogo Dalot. Sancho. Now, who's going to be first to this? Bruno Fernandes cuts a frustrated figure right now. He just cannot get away.
He needs a minder, and one of his teammates should be picking up on that, and quickly.
There's the hit! Yes! Over the hills and far away! No catching them now! And he's stuck it away as if laser-guided.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Things looking so easy, almost too easy here. Havertz, and here's Aubameyang. Up to meet it! Joy, but a decent try.
Bruno Fernandes.
That's Weghorst. Eriksen gets his pass away. Kovacic to Havertz. Much subtlety about that challenge. It's loose, and there's a race for the ball. Ziyech plays it short. Played into the middle. James. Played back towards his own goal. Aubameyang! And time is up. Manchester United starting then their new European campaign here this evening. It seems such a short time ago that we were celebrating the end of the previous competition, but that is life at the top end of European football. And indeed, the mood here is one of great anticipation and excitement. We are ready to go again. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. So are we ready for another edition of this tournament? Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Moved on forwards. Over to the left. He's got away. Gradle goes searching with that cross. Now, this is so often referred to as Europe's other competition, but I tell you what, winning it does take some doing.
It does, and it's...
Can he finish? Well, the finish certainly didn't match the build-up.
That was created because of good, lively movement, which pretty much dictated the pass.
It looked as though that might lead to something quite promising, but it turned out that that was not the case. He'll try to keep this alive. Yeah, he's offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball. Shaw. Now it's Osimhen. He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. Made into space. He's found support out wide.
Been there, done that, unfortunately. You immediately want to have another go. Believe me on that.
Shaw. Played out towards the right wing. He's found a way through. Good spot, he's seen the run. And it's Gradle. He's in, and the shot! It's loose, who's going to get there? And another time! It's loose, and there's a race for the ball. Played up towards the front line.
Yeah, Peter, just have a look at this and see how the strikers are drifting into wide positions now.
And that's tactical, is it? It's not been forced on them.
No,
he's gone for goal! Good try. Have come good, so easily have been different.
Yeah, that's a decent try when you consider the range.
Sabitzer. In with the challenge. Now the counter. Played out to the right. Shaw does really well to win the ball there. Shaw, defending his corner stubbornly, stood up very well to his man. He's a sharp little ball. He's tried one! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
He's in plenty of space here.
That's a modern defender's instinct from a modern coach's mindset.
And it's hoisted clear. Casemiro cuts it out. Gently done. And it's played forward. Okay, less said about that pass, the better. He's decent! Nice, but not quite the end product required.
Oh, it was such a clever pass that flummoxed the defence, and it could well be revisited, this.
Casemiro. Wan-Bissaka. Not long till half-time, and it is still goalless. And here's Rashford. Shaw delivers.
knocks it away.
And he's straight offside.
Gets away from his opponent. Osimhen. And the shot! Goal! Manchester United!
That looks like a preconceived plan. Win the ball and then unleash.
A 1-0 lead established.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Well, nicely intercepted. Well read, nice interception.
Bruno Fernandes.
It's Savitzer.
Shaw.
The only breakthrough then came late in the first half here, and that is the difference. 1-0 the score. And it's half-time here. And there we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well, there's good movement off the ball, the passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Manchester United head for the dressing room in possession of a 1-0 lead.
And the game has already resumed here.
Well, it's been tight, Peter, but I'm expecting things to open up now and we get some free-flowing football.
Looking for the runner. He's left his man. He's one-on-one, surely! Oh, shooting chance!
De Gea reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Well, if anyone in this stadium thinks they haven't got value for money, I give up.
Long ball looking to counter. Chance to break. Osimhen. Now it's Savitzer. Sivaspor needed that. They really needed it.
Yeah, they showed a vulnerability until the move was stifled. That'll have stirred a little concern.
And it's Grady. Stands up to it well and emerges with the ball. Aslan. Forwards and with intent. Anthony.
Oh, this is a very good run.
Time for a change in personnel.
Oh, the clearance is short. Oh, well played. And now a sudden chance to counter. Played back in.
Manchester United really are in the ascendancy here, and they know they have to register while that's the case.
Is there
second corner of the game. And the keeper beats it away. And that's not going to find its target. Oh, well played, well played. A real chance to break. Interesting ball. Gets good distance on it. And that's aimed into the middle. And that has been clubbed away. Move forward, and quickly so. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. And that has left him in a heap. And that's surely a foul, free kick. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. Savitzer. Great ball, and he shapes the shot! Oh, no, that could be a costly miss.
It's a very watchable game, isn't it? Any goal from here could well be the winner.
For a moment, you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. That was very necessary. Bruno Fernandes.
Don't you just love the level of intensity here? Neither is prepared to back down, and to be honest, that's how it should be.
Well, they've got it again, and he's in on goal! And the game is well and truly turned on its head! There was to be only one outcome.
Well, that's excellent composure, because the keeper put as much pressure on as he could by not committing sooner.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Sivasspor take the lead.
I just think this has been a lesson in character, togetherness and composure. I think most teams would have crumbled by now, but this refusal to give up is brilliant. Manchester United have a simple task to find something sustained now and keep the pressure on.
Strong challenge, that could leave a mark. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. And that's clear cut, it's a free kick. Sancho, shifted upfield.
I think we're about to see a frenetic finish. No half measures from here.
Well intercepted, and it certainly needed to be. And it's Bradle. Oh, no question, that's a foul. And just to confirm that the referee did issue a yellow card for that earlier incident. And that's that!
No stopping us. Fly without boarding pass. Couldn't catch me, I'd be moving fast. Call me a shooting star. Let
Hello, good afternoon to one and all. Like you, we are very much ready to go here and looking forward to a game that has been the topic for universal conversation in this part of the world for much of the last few days. It's dry at the moment, but the forecasters have warned us of impending rain. There's no certainty about that, but when it does come, it shouldn't affect the dynamics of a match which has so much riding on it. And this must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. And already we're underway here. So, Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
I've been so impressed with Harry Maguire's development over the years, Peter. Hats off to those who've helped him become the ball-playing defender he is today. He's very, very good at stepping into midfield, and his ability to pick out long passes and those diagonal balls will play an important part again, no doubt.
No argument for me on that front. It's easy to see how his presence alone affects both sides. Oh, he's had it nicked away from him.
Well, Peter, look how far up the fullbacks are heading now. This is really high.
And constantly after the ball, aren't they?
Yeah, I think they're weighing up their options to see how long they can sustain this and suppress those wide opposition players.
Sancho. Oh, this is a great position. Gustavo Scarpa. Manchester United are still in search of their first win. It's played into space. Oh, no. No circumventing this opponent. And it's played forward. Oh, that's been cut out. Well played. Played in with accuracy. Was just lacking in accuracy. Well, no, that is pretty much the end of that. Sancho, there he goes, motoring forward. Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw, some real no-nonsense defending. Maguire spots it and intercepts. Bruno Fernandes, Diogo Dalot, who's steaming forward. Diogo Dalot, that's a foul, no two ways about it. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket, it's just a stern lecture. Great skill, that's nice. Great chance!
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
A 1-0 lead established.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Bruno Fernandes. Sancho. Cleared without complication. Goes forward. Maguire gets across to intercept that. Dennis. Gustavo Scarpa. Oh, good spread. No, the ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Bruno Fernandes. Williams.
Manchester United certainly could do with a positive spell for the remainder of this half, just to set the tone for what's to come.
Sancho. Renan Lodi.
And the counter is on.
Searching ball that into space. Gustavo Scarpa,
and they can counter here.
He can run onto that. Now it's Dennis.
Sure.
And the first half is done.
So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal.
A more than decent game up to now.
They definitely won't be happy with that half. They seem to lack a bit of desire, especially going forward. It wouldn't surprise me to see a change or two.
Already up and running for the second half.
Manchester United don't need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak their setup first if they don't grab an early goal in the second half. They can't hold back, though.
Looking for the runner, and he's in on goal! Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Sure. Osimhen. That is a great ball,
and that's a fine challenge.
Away from immediate danger. Shifted upfield. Challenged just a bit on the far side.
Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it.
And that's going to be a booking.
The players are making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away.
De Gea catches it safely. Froilan. Dennis.
Bruno Fernandes.
Made out to the left flank. Steered out wide, but he won't reach that one. Williams. Sergio, what are you thinking?
Manchester United are not doing enough to get themselves back in the game. They're not as threatening as their opposition. It's got to change.
Looking ball that. Sancho driving on, he could shoot here. And the defence can get it clear. Sure. Just eases him off the ball. Real chance to break.
Whatever happens, that's the kind of movement which raises hope.
In with a header!
He's done well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
That's a real disappointment as well, after he worked so hard to just get into position and get on the end of that in the first place. A lot of effort for very little reward.
Sure.
What has to be done now, no question about it.
They're coming again and again.
Well, the question now is whether they can sustain it.
Anthony,
and he's had a hit. Oh, denied brilliantly.
Well, you can't ask for more. much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Moved on forwards.
Dennis.
Played out to the right.
Well, that's really good play on the right. He's driving forward.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Anthony.
We have got changes here, from both sides, in fact.
Short,
and the ball's a good one here.
Decent hit.
It's loose, and there's a race for the ball.
Felipe is there, and he can get that clear.
Well, they could break here.
Now it's Freuler.
He's got away.
Now it's Lingard.
Could have put that one away.
Well, he's definitely kept the side in the game there. That's really good positioning. They could have doubled their lead there.
And there's going to be another change here.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his...
Massive lead!
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Threads one in.
I thought it was going to happen then. How many more chances can they realistically expect now?
And here's Martial.
I think we're about to see a frenetic finish. No half measures from here.
Sends it forward.
Nice bit of trickery.
Out to the right.
Wiggles his way through. Corner given.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
Keeper has taken decisive action.
And that is that.